Hi, my name is Ojas. Now I will explain to you RRT star five-point algorithm. This is a tree that was generated before, so there's such that it will be easier to understand how RRT star works. Okay, similar to RRT, we have a maximum step size, and adding to that, we will have another property is like neighborhood. It will be like maybe slightly bigger than the step size. Okay, just in case. Similar to RRT, the first step is just generate a queue round. It's a sample queue round. For example, it will be here. After that, we will find the nearest node. As you can see, the nearest node to the queue round is this one. Unions. Okay. As you can see, this is like reachable in a single step. So we make a mental note that we can connect to this one, but we will not connect it. Just we will remember that we can connect to it. After that, there is a step called choose parent. In this step, we look in the vicinity of Q run, but we will name it Q new because it's a reachable in a single step. Okay, well, we will look in the vicinity of this Q new. For example, it will be like this. Okay, now we have neighbors of this. Neighbors of this node, it will be, we will enumerate them. This will be Qn1, Qn2, and Qn3. Now we will look for the node which will minimize the cost from the root. You see what? We'll go like this. Okay, if we go from here to here, it will be cheaper than if we go from nearest to the QNU. Then we look for this one, it will be even cheaper to go from this node to this, and this node will not contribute much, it will be much costly to go from this node to this QNU. So we decide to connect it to this one. There is no connection here, we remove it, and okay. Now, QNU is connected to QN2. After that, another step start comes into play. It's called rewire. Here we also look in the vicinity of this node, and now we try to optimize the cost, like going through the QNU. Now we have these new neighbors. This is QNOT, QN1. UN3. So, as you can see, if we go from QNU to QN0, it will be cheaper than if we go from like QN1 to QN2. Now we connect here and remove this connection. Here, probably it will not be much cheaper if we go from QNU to QN3. That's why we will not remove this connection. So doing this, we will like optimize the chunk of the tree, and you can see that it looks more optimized than it was before. That's all. Thank you.